Hello guys, I'm going to carry on painting. I need to finish painting these chairs as I'm going to decorate a Christmas decoration soon. So I want to finish it, tidy up. It's been a while now, but I'm going to tackle it today. Hopefully I'll manage to finish it. Linis, linis, sindai. It's raining outside. Couldn't do anything, so I'm doing work inside. And then tomorrow I can clean the window outside. It's sunny tomorrow. Smells nice, the window now. Beautiful. Mm-hmm. Why? It's too high. I can't reach it. Just. Tuloy ang pintura. I want to finish this today so that I don't have to worry about this anymore. Less worry, so I'm going to try to finish this. This is how I do my first coat. I don't need to varnish it because I bought this paint designed for this kind of furniture. It's not that I'm lazy, but it's less work to do. Sometimes you have to be practical. It's done now! Finished painting!
Do you remember our old friend Eric?
I finished it and I've done the curtains as well. I've changed the curtains. It's hammer time! Hammer time. This is the drawer from my dresser in here. So I'm going to paint this side gray. I'm not going to paint the bottom of it, just this side. But I need to take out all the screws and then sand it. I'm done doing the sanding, so now I'm going to start painting. Painting gray. I'm going to do the first coat, and then I'll do the second one later. I will not bore you watching me painting, so I'll see you in a bit. I've done the first coat, so I'll do the second coat once it dry. So this is the finishing product of my painting. I still need to buy the handles. So at least I've done the painting, and that's one less job for me to do. So there it is. And then I painted this, that top table as well.